is easier than land. Evil's in my pocket and your will is in my hand. Oh, your will is in my hand. That I stand up on so still. Love is old from what I've heard, but my heart's learned to kill. Oh, mine is learned to kill.
It has been a rough day. Whew. Physically a rough day. And you got the midday heat. It's getting hot out. Midday heat's coming. You gotta drink water like a motherfucker. It's insane. It's insane how hot it is. You're getting sweaty. You're dripping like a fucking faucet, dripping sweat. And then we got this big ass climb. Big motherfucker. Nothing I haven't done before, but a big ass climb nonetheless. And then we get into the rocks. It's so fucking rocky, holy shit. So fucking rocky. Makes me excited for Pennsylvania. Not excited for Pennsylvania. This is like a mile. 2 miles of just fucking rocks. And you're on a snail's pace getting through them. Whew, took a toll on the feet real good. But we're pushing for a 25 mile a day.
Oh, I said I could rise from the harness of our goals. Here come the tears.
Next few days are gonna be super awesome. We're coming up on some very iconic areas of the AT. Today we'll be hitting Dragon's Tooth, and then tomorrow we're gonna be hitting Mcafee Knob, man. Probably one of the most iconic areas on the AT. Oh, you ready for the moment of truth? Let's see you, baby. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, yeah. Yep. 9 o'clock beer, don't mind if I do.
Well, I walk upon the river like it's easier than land. Evil's in my pocket and your strength is in my hand. Strength is in my hand. And I throw you in the current that I stand up on so still.
Fucking 225 right now, baby. 225. We're coming up on Dragon's Tooth. There's been talk of thunderstorm last night, and I've been cracking fucking jokes all day. Ooh, there's a cloud up there, and that bright sunny shit. Looks like a thunderstorm. But anyways, fucking super excited. Got about 2 miles left to Dragon's Tooth, and just heard fucking thunder, baby. Thunder out in the distance. I'm getting jacked. We're gonna get up there, we're gonna be nice and high up. Hopefully, it's gonna be a fucking sweet view to a fucking amazing thunderstorm rolling in. Oh man, I'm stoked, let's do this. Oh yeah, baby. Just got our 700 in. Motherfucker, wind's picking up. God damn, thunder's growing. Let's get stoked, baby, let's do this. We're getting close, we got another mile or so. Another mile, so.
Love is old from what I've heard, but my heart's learned to kill. Oh, mine has learned to kill. Oh, I said I could rise from the harness of our gold.
Well, hopefully we don't die, cowboy.
Oh,
seas higher, but probably 200 miles an hour on the winds. And then at about
'Cause I was sitting in a coffee shop, just having a cup to pass the time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine, when some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back and started poking fun at my friend's hat.
So get this, man. We're starting our hike today, going through some fields, some real open fields. Me and Cowboy. Cowboy's got to take a piss. He pulls over. And I walk up on this dude. And this guy, he's got a camera on the ground. And he's filming himself walking. What a complete dweeb, man. I can't believe that shit. Who the fuck goes back and forth setting a camera up to film themselves? It's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard of, man. Doesn't the dude have anything better to do? Guy's got absolutely no life. He should probably just go hang himself. I bet his parents don't even love him. I'd go walk my ass onto two-way traffic. Hope his house burns down. Complete idiot. Gotta be the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my entire life, dude.
You ride a black tornado across the western sky. Rope an old blue.
Cowboy's coming. Cowboy, hurry up, man.
Bulldog the Mississippi, and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hand.
And me and Cowboy, we sitting here in this shelter, and we've been just dicking around all goddamn day, dude. We're doing a fucking 10 miler today. We sat in a parking lot for like an hour. Now we're sitting in this shelter.
All smiles, no miles.
All smiles, baby. 10 miles, you know, what do you do? You don't do nothing. You just smile.
And a real special lady gave me this hat pin. But I don't know if I'll ever see her again. You'll ride a black tornado across the western sky. Rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat. Long before you take this cowboy's hat.
Day 62, hiking 10-12 miles so far. My right foot hurts pretty bad today. The bridge up to the toes, I don't know how to explain it, and I don't know any of the muscles in the feet. You know, the bridge to the toes. Yeah, that's what it is. That fucker hurts, man. Hurts real bad today. I can't remember if I like biffed it on something. Ouch. Oh fuck, man. Botched it on something, because I do a lot of fucking botching, rolling ankles and shit, just all kinds of small injuries, but they never amount to anything. The pain goes away like within 10 minutes, you know. but this one ain't. We're gonna go to Daleville today. I got another 6 miles or so till there. Oh fuck. Probably gonna stay in there. Gonna talk to Cowboy on that yet. It sounds like Butter's up there. Also, I'm thinking Hollywood Gangbang and Dolly are up there. A couple people that I met early on and haven't really seen since. But yeah, Daleville, I go there. Hopefully a good night's rest fixes my foot up. So yeah, that'll be good. That'll be good. And also Baconators, you know. We're gonna have a lot of Baconators. Fucking Baconators. Can't wait. Unless there's a Taco John's in town. If there's ever Taco John's, goddammit, I'm going. We're gonna get that 6-pack and a pound someday, boys and girls. And we're gonna eat. We're gonna eat all them tacos. And we're gonna eat that pound of potato olays. And we're gonna dip them in the cheese sauce. And then we're gonna get more. Because that ain't gonna be enough. Because it's the motherfucking Taco John's. It's the best fucking fast food Mexican there is. Don't you fucking forget it. Yeah, foot hurts. Let's do it. Daleville. Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Well, the crooks are out. And the streets are gray. You know I wouldn't have it any other.
Coming up out here, baby. We got Manners, Anchorman, bathtub across the road. Woo, I'm stoked. Woo, hey, what's up, boys?
But your mother don't pay. Our bills. Woo-hoo! Yeah, a sinister kid is a kid who runs to meet his main girl. A job that's
what's up, dog?
How you doing, man?
Alright.
Dude, feel it.
Yeah, let me feel Butter just I thought it picked was up this.
Warm. Nah, I thought it was worse, too.
You still gonna pay him?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's not gonna taste good.
Got ourselves a squirter.
I don't think I've ever seen anybody shotgun like that.
Yeah, that was pretty gross.
Fucking ground beer, man, that's sitting there. You fucking shotgunned it.
Perfectly for shotgun.
We have to leave. We didn't like, we were letting it cool down a little
6 o'clock.
Bit.
We were
letting it cool down a little
still
bit.
Make it in time.
We saw friends were on the way.
We
heard friends were close by.
So. Any other way. Yeah. Your mother's words.
Bunch of hikers here that I know. Whole bunch of hikers. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to zero tomorrow. My fucking foot hurts like a son of a bitch. It's pretty insane how much it hurts. But yeah, this is what it is.
tape on the foot. It's taking me an hour and a half to go 2.5 miles. About a tenth of a mile ago, I got big old pop feeling in the foot. Screamed out in pain. Sat down, took my socks off, rubbed it a little bit. Bitch hurts. I'm crawling now. I'm crawling. I got like 3/10 of a mile, so not far before I'm done. I just gotta get down this hill and I'm camping. I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. There is a campground area over here, but I think I really don't want to do this, but I think I'm gonna have to take a couple zeros to stay off my foot. So I might be rolling into this campground tomorrow and stay in there a couple days. Which really sucks. Which really sucks because I'll be falling. Which really sucks because I'll be falling out of pace with everybody I've been hiking with. Yeah. That's making me tear up, not the pain. I know how ridiculous that sounds. But I love the people I've been around. They are the reason you hike this trail. They're all good people. It's alright, I gotta rest up.
See you, cowboy. I can't remember who's in the Vista.
Vista, yeah.
Take care.
Wow. First day zeroing in Glasgow. It's been chilling out all day, keeping off the foot. And I got to ride another 30 miles ahead of trail to a town that's got a shelter. So that way I didn't have to pay any money to stay to get better. It's super cool because a lot of people that I've been hiking in and out with have hiked in. I got Rat King, good job. Oh, it's Manners, Anchorman, Bathtub, a whole lot of them. You know, so it's been super awesome. Been hanging with him all day. If it hurts, I'll be here for a few days. Really sucks. At least I'll catch people when they come through.
Walk it off now. You can tell them all how hard we try to
win. No!
Oh, nice.
Oh! Almost killed the baby.
Walk it off now. You can tell them all how hard we try to work it out. Walk it off, dear. Standing here with your tail between your eyes. There's nothing left for you. There's nothing left for me.
All right. Day 3 out here, Glasgow shelter. This place ain't got no register, so I went ahead and we bought us one, huh? We'll fix that baby right off.
You can tell them all how hard we try to work it out. Walk it off, dear. Standing here with your tail. Walk it off now. You can tell them all how hard we try to work it out. Walk it off, dear. Standing here with your tail between your
third day of Trunkless Day at the Glasgow shelter, it was deemed to change the nameless shelter to Trunkleville. Trunkle would be the successor of the all-powerful Light-Kneed Noodles, a man who ruled with the chillest of vibes and showed Trunkle the way of the land and people. Many people have passed through this land for an overnight stay, showers from the gods, and electricity from the depths below. Men and women such as Manners, the photographer, Anchorman, Chafer of Nips, and Shredder, the shreddest of Gnar. Trunkleville is a place for all, a place to rest one's weary eyes, to partake in stories from the local pickle juice, and most importantly, drink the elixir of the gods, Yingling. All are welcome in this land, through hikers, section hikers, and even those who dave. It wasn't until the second day of Trunkle's stay that the shelter was dramatically changed forever. Once overflowing trash cans, now empty, porta-johns filled to the brim were now sucked empty, with only the purest of blue liquids to take its place. Trunkleville was restored to its previous glory days. Children laughed and played, leaving their bikes stashed on the roadsides. Women began to leave their houses with confidence, to have fully lauded conversations at 3 a.m. Music would echo the streets during the wee hours of night. Trains returned to the once desolate valleys, and the land and the people were happy once more. Here's to many more decades of Trunkleville, and to the people who continue to venture in the cruel depths of this unforgiving land.
And don't forget to read the sticker. I voted for that guy.
I didn't.
This is the end of day 3 in Glasgow. Been a pretty shitty day. It sucks. All my crews came through the past 2 nights. I didn't have any crew come through today, so it's kind of a bummer. Getting sick of this town, though, man. Got some dickbag down the road. Likes to play his banging beats at night. Goddamn bass bopping son of a bitch. And we got Chatty Cathy, the fucking neighbor over there, who likes to come out to her front porch and fucking talk on her phone as loud as she can. I was doing that at 3 a.m. last night. Can't wait to get out of this town, man.
To let you know.